It's the year of the dragon. This midnight dragon, just you wait, you shall be mine, and I shall name you Hattori.
Hello, my angels! My name is Imani Beast, and welcome to my channel. So before we get started in today's video, I just want to say, hit that subscribe button, hit that like button, hit that notification bell. Also, leave a comment down below of what you'd like to see and how I can make my channel better, because any support would really mean a lot to me. Now let's get into the video. Okay, here we are! Adopt Me has come out with their Lunar New Year update. It's the Year of the Dragon. And this looks a little, different from usual. So usually the Lunar New Year updates are by where, you know, where the playground is, and you get your pets and you open some boxes and you're good. But this seems to be different because it says here there's a new mini game, Red Lantern, Green Lantern, which I assume is like red light, green light, and it says release kites to earn Yakua and open Lunar New Year gift boxes. Now, I don't know much about Lunar New Year. All I know is what the Lunar New Year like zodiacs are, because I'm a bit of an anime fan. I mean, I'm not like obsessed with it like some people. In fact, some people would hate on me just because I watch it in English dubbed. But I do like anime, and I like Fruits Basket, which is one of my favorite shoujo animes. And yes, I'm excited. Teleport to Lunar New Year shop. So I'm not dressed for this, but just ignore that. Okay? And okay, what is this? Hold on. Give me just 1 second. I have to see this properly. This is like a full-on like update. Okay, so usually, hold on, usually the lunar updates are usually like over here, and they're, what the heck? Launch kite. Well, I'm glad I came over here. Whoa! Okay, that's cool. But yeah, anyway, usually the lunar, the Lunar New Year updates are over here, and you like get the boxes, and you try to, whatever, I don't know. But wait, so hold on. So if I launch these kites, let me fly around. See if I can find more. Because now that I've seen that, I want to check out the update after I go around these kites. I see one over here. What do these kites even look like, though? Oh, it's a bunny! Wait, wait, is there one over here a bunny, too? I feel like that doesn't make sense, though. No, it's not. Actually, I don't know what that is. Let's see if there's some more maybe over this way, since I'm over here already. Hello? Oh no, this one is the dragon, yeah? Which one are you? Oh, whoa, whoa. What's this one? I don't know what this one is either. What are you? All I can think is turtle. Maybe there's some in the middle. Launch, what are you? Yeah, you are the dragon. Okay, you know what? I'm getting distracted. It's all irrelevant. Let's go in here and I want to take a look. Head in, and it's the year of the dragon. So that's what really matters right now. Okay, let's talk to Hana. Annyeong, happy Lunar New Year. Play Red Lantern, Green Lantern, and escape the watchful eyes of the statues. Move when they're not looking and bring food to the safe area to earn points. Grab up to 3 bowls before returning. Golden portions are worth extra. We're also celebrating around the island by releasing kites. You'll be rewarded Yakua, the delicious honey cookie, my favorite. Exchange them for Lunar New Year boxes. Special boxes cost a little more, but the chances to get a pet are even higher. Give someone special a silk bag and wish them good fortune this year. Okay, so I don't even know if I have enough Robux for this. I might have to buy some more. I don't have to buy some more. Awesome, that's convenient. But I need to buy this first. The midnight, this thing looks so cool. What? Okay, I've gotta buy more Robux. Okay, when I got some more Robux and I'm broke now. And I probably shouldn't have done this when I'm so close to having to pay some bills for the month, but it's fine. Would you like to buy Midnight Dragon? Yes, I'm actually gonna buy, I think I'll buy 2 of the, it's huge. Oh my gosh. I'm buying two. Maybe I should buy 3. I could trade some away, you know? Look at it! Should I buy 3? Let me see. 1, 2, 5, 0. If I get this now, Yeah, I'm gonna get 3. Then I'll have enough to buy more, what was it called? Hawkwa or something? Anyway, let's go to dress up. Not me. Show my pet. And, because... Hattori! Yes! I name all of my lunar pets, by the way, after... I name all my lunar pets after, you know, my account got hacked, and I just realized something. That, aside from what I've traded for, you know what? I now only have, no, that's not the right one. I now only have Hatsuharu. And I now only have Hattori. This. One of these has to be Kisa. Yeah. Seems I still have that. I'm getting depressed thinking about it. 1,000 bucks for a silk bag? Oh, what is this? Are you sure you want to open this? Oh, I just get my money back. Oh, that was a waste of money. I wasn't paying attention to what that was. Okay, let's put you away for now. And whoa, what is going on? Did that fix it? It did. Look, we've got some toys here. Okay. Lunar New Year. Okay, rare. Okay, gift box. Let's just do this, I guess. Okay, I want to open a few of these. Okay, Midnight Dragon Kite. Okay, if I can get all the kites, I can find out what it was. Dragonster was added in my inventory. What the heck is that? A rice cake rabbit? No, let me see. What is it? It's so cute. I did get a pet. It's so cute. I love it. Are there any other, like, pets here? I bet that's probably a pet. That's a pet there. It looks like. And then, so this is a pet. That's a pet. That's gonna be a pet, too. I want all the pets! So, ooh. Yeah, I want all the pets, so, I'm gonna need to buy more Robux. But I wanna just, like, finish this off for now. I got a moon throw toy! I did kinda want that, though, just to be honest, if I'm being honest. Okay, we'll do the Red Lantern, Green Lantern, and then I'm gonna buy more Robux, and I'm gonna go all out again. When the statues are looking at you, don't move. Oh man, that's scary. Oh, this is scary. No, I didn't make it. Oh well, it's fine. Let's get one more of these, and then I'm going to, let's get one more of these, and then I'm going to, go, and I'm going to, get more Robux. Because I want all the pets, okay? I want the pets. That's what I want, okay? So just give me a minute, please, and thank you. I am very broke. I should stop spending money that I don't really have, but I am an impulse buyer, so whatever. And then I will go over here and I will buy the gift boxes. I just want the pets. That's what I really care about. Pretty please. Pretty please. The cherry on top. I love you, adopt me. Hey, I got it. It is. It's a tortoise. Okay. I thought it looked like a turtle. Please. I'm begging you. I'm gonna go broke. Oh my gosh! Ah! Yay! It only cost me over $100, but I got it! That was the last one I could buy, too. Well, that was traumatizing. I was terrified. Is that all the pets, though? Is that all the pets? That's all the pets, right? I'm tempted to do this one. now just because I couldn't get all the uncommon and common, so I should really stop this. Okay, okay, let's just open a bunch of these. I really want that hat. I don't think I'd ever wear it ever, but I really kind of want it. Impulse buying!
Do not follow my example, kids.
It's good. Please just save your money, okay? I'm not a good example when it comes to this, alright? I'm an impulse buyer, have been since I was a kid. You know, I had a job. My first job was like walking a dog. I saved thousands and thousands of dollars, right? I spent it all on pixie sticks and hot chocolate. at my school store, and I have regrets. And gum. But yeah, it goes down the drain fast, okay? How much I wish I'd saved that money. If I had saved every single penny I've ever gotten in my life. But I'd saved everything. I would be so rich right now. Anyway. Ayo! I got it. Okay. Now I'm gonna buy this. And we're just gonna, just because, you know? Just because, why not? Let's just spend everything else because there's no reason for me to care anymore. I got everything I wanted. I got some pets. I got 4 fanghorn tortoise. I got 3 rice cake rabbits. I got the rainbow dragon, which I spent so much money trying to get. I also got these ones as well. Obviously, the one worth Robux is going to be Hattori. Obviously. Excuse me. Anyway, that's a lot. All right, so we did a massive spree opening the boxes. I'm now broke. I got everything on the board from the boxes. I bought 3 of the Robux pets, and we went around, we did the kites, we played the mini game a couple of times. So I think that covers everything in the Year of the Dragon Lunar New Year Adopt Me update. So... since we've covered everything, I'm gonna end the video here, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!